Because I think that this class will be something that for the new curriculum, we're talking about move this one to be the class right before the circuit. We're thinking about, I think it's in the future, we are going to make a signal and system to be fundamental for circuit control system and data communication. Okay, so in the future, this class will be more fundamental and all of the mathematics will be stuffed into this one. Okay, and because this is kind of something that supposed to be learned right before the circuit. Okay, because it will talking something in general, more general, and then you will apply it to the electrical circuit, you will apply this to the control system, and you will apply this to the communication system. Okay, so I think this class will be something that I think we call the signal and system. Okay, so basically you will learn about what is a signal, what is a system in general. Okay, most of them will be mathematics or representation of a signal and system in the mathematic point of view. Okay, and we are going to relate that to circuit because that's the one that you're familiar with. Okay, and then if you have a mechanic class, right? Yeah, I think it's maybe something in mechanic also. Spring and mass, you learn that? Or you didn't learn anything about the spring? The spring and mass, you learn that, okay. So something that will relate to that, okay. But normally we will talk in general, okay, or the mathematics in general. Okay, so I think it's a... The assessment is very similar, I think maybe similar to the circuit. Okay, it will be have a it will have a quiz homework. Okay, 15%, but this one will have a term project for 15%. Okay, definitely this one you have a term project. Okay, and then the midterm 30 and final 40%. Okay. Very similar to the circuit. I hope the score will not be the same. Okay. You know, after I grade your final exam, after I already give you a grade, and then I went to, is that? Chulakit Bandit, yeah. And then see the way that they grade it, I almost come back and then re-grade your. Okay, because they give F for everyone who have lower than 30. And most of you have the score lower or close to 30. That something includes the quiz and homework. Okay. The final is really bad. And talk about that. So what's going on? Before we start this one, what's going on in the circuit, in the final? But some of you did very good. I mean, it just improved. I mean, very good in the way that midterm they got a very, very low score. But after that final, they bring up the score a little bit, but it doesn't help much. But at least they got some improvement for someone. Okay, but in general, in overall, the average is lower than the midterm. I know what's going on. So, what's going on? What happened? Well, I don't know, it's kind of odd. Okay, and I think this is a tentative lesson. Okay, we have a very, very short, okay, first half of the semester. We only have at least about 6 or 7 weeks. Okay, we will have the midterm exam on the 16th of December. We will start having an exam, midterm exam. Okay, so roughly we will have only 6 weeks. yeah, before the exam. Okay, so within the first 6 weeks, I will try to cover at least 4 chapters. Okay, so chapter 1 to chapter 4. Okay, and actually, the something that I think it's a start. It end up at the chapter 10. It will be something that we should learn. Okay, we have learned something about the past time form already. Okay, we still have left fully a time form from the circuit, but the first 2 weeks, pretty much the introduction of signal and system. Okay, what is the signal? What is the system? How can we represent the signal? How can we represent the system? Okay, what type of the signal? How many class? Okay, the system we have, something like that. Okay, and then after that, we will start doing some kind of the transform. Okay, we will start with the Fourier transform. We will start with the Fourier series, and then Fourier transform. Okay, and then we will move on to the Laplace transform and C transform. Okay, in this stuff, you will have to do something on the solving the differential equation or different equation also, which is you have to learn that in the differential equation. You take deep equation this semester, right? Yeah, it will something that go along with this. Okay, so I will try to cover that. I think it's a differential equation. Solve the differential equation. We'll start some point. Okay, after the midterm. Okay, so it will be really along with the deep equation class. Okay. So I think it's something that you have to. Actually, everything is all mathematics. Look in the point of the view. Okay. So it will be, well, it's actually is not that hard. Okay, if you let your mind go, well, you're not scared with the mathematics. Okay. It's not that hard. Okay. So, but I think it's in the way. Okay, we have to learn two systems at the same time. Okay, so the mathematics will be something that for the something that we call the continuous system, and the other thing is we'll call the discrete system. Okay, so in this class we will learn both continuous system and discrete system at the same time. Okay. What to do with the continuous system in the same way you will do it with the discrete system, or the Fourier transform applied to the discrete system and the continuous system will be discussed at the same time. Okay, so sometimes maybe it's a little bit confused if we have to switch, okay, between continuous system and discrete system. Okay, but in general, after you finish this class, you should be able to know what the difference between the discrete signal and continuous signal, how to deal with those signal, how to process that signal. Okay, so that roughly will be some kind of overview of this class. Okay, and the book that we are going to use, it will be, I think it's a, I used this one last year also, so it will be the first book. It will be, the book look like this, Signal and System. Okay, I'm thinking about to change the book, but I think too bad that this one, actually the one, they don't have it. They have a new edition coming out just the end of this month, last month. Okay, so the book won't be in Thailand in the next couple, 2 months or so, so I cannot use this one. Okay, but this one is good. Okay, it's more readable than the one that they use. Okay, and then all the subject, all the organization of the chapter is pretty much similar between these two books. Okay, I try to use the other one, which is a little bit cheaper than this one, but I'm not sure. But when I really go to the stuff, the way that they organize the chapter is not that good. Okay. It give you this, it could cause some confusion. Okay, so but this one may be something that I try to stay away because it will look like the circuit a little bit, have a lot of text. which is, I know that some of you don't like.